the bus terminal. All sorts of stuff in there. Outdoor gear, fishing, boating, shooting. See that lot. And the biggest indoor elevator in the US or something like that. Kind of cool. There's our fishes. Catfish. Catfish. I just had a catfish sandwich for the first time this morning. It was rank. It was like eating a muddy fish. Now bottom feeders, so that's my theory. I'll just run another one. Look at the boats. I'll select the belt. I'm getting one myself. $14,000 for that one. $16,000 for that one. It's the cheapest they do. It will go up actually from there. And that one's $15,000. Can win a boat. I'll be the only way I'll be getting one. That's all for now, folks. Catch you later, y'all. These two fishing baggies.